Hello everyone, today I'm gonna play some Champions Domination! Haven't played this in a while. Have I played this map? Do not think so. But anyways, I'm just gonna play, like, you know, what ifs. The good old days. I actually used to play this a lot. And I enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. So, I'm on the blue team. Red captured Canopy. There's always that quick one that a team can capture. And that was the one for us. And Canopy was the one for blue. Wait, this is an actual... Huh. Nope, didn't make it. Yeah. Hilltop. These names just... Hey, what is this? Oh, this is a hilltop. This is a canopy. I failed my parkour. Failing in parkour. Yeah, with speed, it's not exactly how it normally is. Let's see if I can kill someone, you know? Yeah, yeah, you getting the Rex, dude. Ha, took one hit. Yeah, like a beast. So I got some PvPing in. That is always the goal. I do like myself some PvPs. Do you not? Oh, that is one heart of damage. That's not even... Ow! How did I fall for that? Like, honestly. How did I miss this guy so many times? Oh, I'm dead. I went into that, I was like, yeah, we're just gonna wreck these red guys, and then I realized, oh shit! There's three of them and one of me. So, yeah. Ow. Eight. Yeah. What are you doing? I'm on your freaking team. Stop it. Stop it. Goodness, I'm trying to actually do something. See, I'm busy. Here we go. I really like how they do it now. This game looks a little bit better than it did. You know, when you have leather armor, you die quicker when they actually attack you. But when you have speed, you just gotta use that speed. And I didn't there. I actually tried to just man mode it, and I died. Typical me. I really do like man moding it. So, we have the lead, but not by much. So I think I'm just gonna, you know, help myself to some more points. Yeah. Oh. Well played, Red. Oh. Okay. So. Wow, I did not even see him coming. That scared me. Scared me a lot. There is one up here. Nice. So, it's nice playing this game again. It's been a really while. I see them all. He's about to die, I feel. So, there's advantages to having the center, because I think it gives you more points. But, just get everything else. No, I'm dead. When they have iron, diamond and you have leather armor, doesn't make it easy on you. It doesn't make it impossible. It just doesn't make it easy. But the reason why I have leather armor, because I'm fast. Oh, I can jump. I can evade. No. And get wrecked in 3 hits. What am I doing in life? Standward sword. So, red captured crater. That's great. We just barely have the lead, actually. Pretty interesting, I must say. Does she not realize the I'm lower advantage? Yeah. Almost got away. It's whatever. I got a kill. And someone wearing diamond, was it? Whatever. Anyways. Yeah, enjoy that. There's the speed. I was like, where's the speed? How do you get a bow? Well, it's pretty easy. You pick a class with a bow. I'm pretty sure that was the guy that killed me last. Oh shit. Didn't even realize I just ran through the middle. I almost killed this person. With arrows. From point blank range. That is ridiculous. Now what if the other guy didn't just charge in? Okay, so we as a blue team, we need to get shit done. We do. So it's gonna take crater. Yeah, it is crater. Okay. I actually had no clue. Bridge is like uncaptured. Like, how does that happen? Oh, okay. Never mind. I know how that happens. Like, if I left right now and go to white instead of blue or red, because, you know. Anyways, I miss domination. It's just so much fun. Like, I don't know why I ever stopped playing it, to be honest. Especially don't know why I ever stopped recording it. That's the real question. Oh yeah, blue taking some kills. Nope. I died of fall damage. That was a fail. Come on, respawn. Okay, so red looks like they're gonna end up winning. Yeah, doesn't make me happy for sure. Hey, I don't know what he was doing. Dude, nice. Dude, nice! Got my back! Okay, so we can pose a comeback. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, blue team. This is interesting looking. Anyways, let's get to business. Just, you know, I don't know if that person really knows how to play. At all. Like, let's be honest. But anyways, I'm just doing my business. Doing me job. Well, to no surprise, Red won the game. It's it happened. Anyways, probably see you again in another round. Starting in 17. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2. Aw. Welcome back to another round of domination. Oh goodness, this is another new map. I don't know where I'm going, so I apologize if I'm randomly running around doing nothing of importance. Okay. Blue. And I am blue. Gucci. Gucci map. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Looks promising. Think I can get, what the hell? How the hell do I get in this? Nope, I'm dead. Wow. Just wow. I completely got wrecked by that guy. Like, I thought he wasn't even looking and I would easily get the wreck on him. Then he absolutely destroyed me. Yeah, but either way, I'm here now, and I will get waterfalls. No, camp? Cave. It's probably cave. This cave is cave out of cave, if you ask me. Probably not, actually, because, you know. Holy goodness. I forgot to keep paying attention. I don't know what that attack is, but it is OP. Oh my god. Well, I think it's worth just, you know, checking out these. Yeah. I came into here and I was like, holy crap, I actually have to kill someone for this. And then I didn't. It was like, cool. Because he was on my team. He also was hidden. I don't know why I tried to go straight at him. Doesn't work when you have a leather armor. That was really trippy. She's like, why was that happening? Holy goodness, how do you do that? Tell me, please. This guy is literally like complete ninja style. So Red's gonna win this. Not to be a downer or anything. Holy goodness gracious. Getting the wreckings on. Yeah. Nope, he's attacking me. I thought he was gonna just take a left and I would be able to just like kill. Then he took a right and killed me, so yeah. These guys are taking the fight to us so hard. This person really does not know how to play like Minecraft, it seems. I literally was a one-hit kill. and I survived that long. But there was also lag, so I'll give it that. Holy goodness balls. You are now on, oh god. See how many more hits I got on? Still died. I don't know why I use this class. Oh wait, it's so much fun. Really easy to capture a... Oh no, I'm dead. How am I not dying yet? I died. This is not a positive round in any way. We killed him. Yeah, I'm dead. Called it! Ooh, beautiful. Well, how do you deal with this? Anyways, I don't know how to deal with this. Because we literally have less than half the points that they do. Oh my god, they're absolutely wrecking. I give them mad props. They're doing good. Gee, bud, how's it going? He wasn't even looking straight as he came at me. Anyways. Yeah. This is gonna be another loss. But what you gonna do about it? Well, that was confusing. Ow! It literally took half my health. Like, holy goodness. Evasive maneuvers! I'm dead. Or nah. So, I really don't understand why I was running, because it just doesn't make sense to run. You respawn in 10 seconds, and you are fully go. But I ran, and wasted a bunch of time just for running. Okay. Yeah, I got that kill. Believe it! Ah, red captured cape. Well, whatevs. They haven't even touched this, I don't think. Like, the whole game. I did just do a big circle. Boom! I literally was most of my health. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. They captured temple, so I should be able to capture cave. While they're away at temple. I can see that guy, you know, just staring at me. Like, if you want to kill me, you have to actually, like, aim up. I actually shot too far. Yeah, you are going to die. I'm gonna die now. I died, and Red won the game. Yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed that. That is a second round of domination. That's gonna be end of the video. That's gonna be the end of the video. So I hope you guys enjoy your day, and your week, and your life. If not, I'm so sorry. But, go ahead and leave a like for this awesome video, right? And subscribe, maybe share. I don't know. Bye. I don't want to play. Yeah. Minecraft is trying to crash right now. I'm gonna let it do its thing. And bye, guys.